lot of girls have crush on you.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, yeah, girls and guys too. So, hello guys. Welcome to another episode of my channel with Sephy. And today I have a wonderful guest. His name is Rodney. He got it. Yes, and he's a number one fan. So they sell like everything, you know, like
shirts, caps, slippers, just name it.
So you see how he's fine? That's how the things are fine, like all the things.
everything.
So Rodney, let me first explain you the rules of the game. The rules of the game is that I ask you some few questions, and you can only ask me two questions. You think, well.
Why do I get to ask you two when you ask me things?
Because I'm inviting you, you know. So next time you host me, you can ask me all the questions and I can ask you one or two.
It's a deal.
Eh? It's a deal. Deal. Describe Rodney in three words. Who's Rodney? Like, describe Rodney in three words.
I'm Rodney.
What's the one perspective people usually have about you?
People think I'm not friendly.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah. I mean, people who are not in my circle.
They think you're not friendly.
Yeah.
What's your greatest life lesson?
I think it was when I lost the SRC election. Hey! What was that? 2018? Was it 2018 or 2019?
But I was actually surprised you lost though.
Well, it's a growth, you know, process, so it's all good.
Yeah, changing now. Yeah. Have you broken someone like before?
Nah. I'm a sweet guy, I mean, I would eat break.
So you have never broken someone like before?
Never.
So
is someone here like that?
Ah, you never know.
No.
So if you want to break up with a girl, like maybe you're tired. So how do you?
I mean, why would I date someone I like and break up with the person?
So you're never broken up with somebody.
Mm-hmm, never.
That's what all boys say. All bad boys say that. Sorry, you beat them. But then you understand why the last girl left. So like, do you have a type or you prefer the vibe or follow the vibe?
I wouldn't say I have a type, but I mean, if I like you. Why shouldn't I give you the best?
Boobs or ass?
Boobs.
If I give you $1 million to spend in a day, not invest, I know you are very smart with that. I say spend in a day. Blow it, what will you do?
Ha. Let me see. I'll get a car. I'll get a house. Then I'll call my friends to come over. Bottles. Yeah. Go to pop champagne.
If you were granted the opportunity to do one thing without a consequence, what would you do? Like you can do anything, you will not be jailed.
Pablo Escobar. Cocaine.
So I was saying, if I was Aladdin and I come in front of you, I'm like, Rodney, I'm fulfilling three of your lifetime wishes. What would you choose?
I want to be a diplomat.
That's one.
I want to be rich.
That's two.
I don't want to die.
Okay, so you already told me that you haven't broken someone's heart, so I can't even ask this question. What was the most embarrassing story?
Oh, but my heart has been broken before.
When? When? I'm sure it's an old story.
Oh, nah. It was in level 200.
Are you serious? What in the world? Fine.
Oh!
I wrote it, a girl broke their heart.
Right now, we have a camera after I tell you everything.
But is she gonna get married to somebody? Or she met someone that had more money or what?
Sadly, she left me for another guy.
And the guy had like.
And the guy is my friend right now.
They're broken up. Ah, don't worry. It was not even that important. Are you single though?
No, I'm dating.
Are you like seeing seriously like you want to marry the girl?
Oh, yeah, why not? Why would I date someone? I always want to marry.
Your parents know each other and stuff?
Her parents know me, but my parents don't.
Why? Why, Rodney?
I'm cool with them.
Why?
Don't worry. They'll find out at the right time.
Why? Like, why are you keeping it cool with them? Or you think they don't like that?
Oh, not that, but I mean...
African parents stuff?
Yeah, plus they are pastors and stuff. So.
The parents are pastor? So what do you want to remember from life people's life?
That's a difficult one. Let's see. How to be remembered as a good person, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm looking forward to serve the nation in the future, so.
It's politics. Politics. It's into politics.
Yeah, so I think I'd want to leave a legacy like Kwame Nkrumah.
Yeah. Anyhow, so when is it? So before we finish, you can ask me the two questions you want.
Okay.
Then we conclude.
Are you keeping the baby if you get pregnant right now?
If I get pregnant right now, I definitely keep the baby because.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Would you marry a rich man who is impotent?
Good question. Really. I think it depends. If it's like they are dating and then something happened in the middle, I don't think I would you call me to. You know when feelings are involved, you already.
I guess
it's easy to go like when you guys don't know, but when you already feelings are involved and everything, it will be difficult.
Hey, serious.
It will be difficult.
She's the one saying it though. Yeah, I don't believe it though.
Remember to buy number one fans.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Please,
guys, be nothing but number one.
Yes, and also subscribe. And
say it in true, say it in true.
Forgot subscribe. Me patcho pia. Oh my god.
Me patcho miaso.
Me patcho miaso. Me patcho miaso. Me patcho subscribe. Please subscribe. Pardon. Abonnez-vous.